Well, welcome to Shovel Knight, and, here we go. Yeah, I've now completed this one. Did a test through on that one. Screw it, we're just gonna jump right in. Okay, so which one am I gonna pick? You know what, let's just go Shovel Knight and then just keep going down the line. What am I gonna name this? Let's see here. Let's pick T for my name. Trey. M because metal. S because I'm a little bit sick at this very moment. And D because this is going to probably be a giant disaster. Okay, let's do this. Body swap? Yes, I am showing that off. How do I want to do this? Let's see here. So let's see here. Shovel Knight, yeah. Shield Knight, yeah. Black Knight, yeah. You know what? Let's keep. Sentris would be the Enchanter. And you know what? Shield Knight will be the girl. Because why not? Why cannot a girl save another girl instead of a guy saving like a princess or vice versa or whatnot? It's my playthrough, we're making it happen. So let's do that. Alright, so I am not gonna try to get every music note. In fact, I'm not gonna try to get everything. But I'm gonna try my damnedest, okay? So, let's start this off with a bang. And to be honest, I am not going to be reading all this because, holy cow, I would just die all in embarrassment, but all you can read. So, why am I doing Shovel Knight? It's simple. I've been meaning to kind of, you know, just record this, play this, all that, but then, you know, real life keeps happening, and it's a giant pain in the you-know-what. So, I'm doing this right now. Barely have a little bit of a run. I think the last time I played this, besides the test, was probably, when the new DLC came out. So, this is all gonna be kind of weird, kind of not. But hey, it's worth something. Also, any extra sounds, it's gonna be like roommates and whatnot moving around, and in fact, cars going down my window. So it's gonna be a fun day. And also, I'm playing this on the PS4. So we're probably gonna see PS4 exclusive. But yeah, Shovel Knight. I really love Shovel Knight. I thought I was not going to at first. Gave it a shot, and well, it's definitely one of those games I love to play any time of the week. I had a moment, not. Ugh, man. So, I'm gonna try to get enough gold so to a point I can buy like any of the armors that are in this game. Hopefully, I don't die that much, because I might like Shovel Knight, but holy cow, I can die pretty daggone easily to me just being either incredibly dumb, or incredibly naive, or completely greedy. And also, like I said, I'm a little bit sick, but I'm still well enough to kind of do this. I have, like, a bottle of water on standby, because, dry throat when I use like a little bit of a nasal spray, because it's more of a cold, but I guess this cold's been here for like almost a week and a few days, so I might want to get that checked out later. If not buy like actual medicine, then reliefs. Jump on you. You ain't gonna do a daggone thing except blow bubbles. Thank you. This game is a bit of a reliever. I think anyone can really get into this. And the penalty for dying is really not that hectic. It's just, you just lose some gold. And of course, you don't want to lose none of your gold, but it will happen, but yet you can just get it all just by replaying stages, and it really helps. Go down. Ugh, man. Jump over here. Spikes are instant kill, and also have spikophobia, so this is just gonna be a lovely time in the office. One. Hit you. A little bit more gold. And bozoink! I think that might be an achievement of get through a level without getting hit once. I'm never going to see that in the light of day. I am never. Turkey. Thank you, Zubagget. Oh! Let me break it. Is this not how I'm supposed to be breaking? Okay, I'm over. Okay, I give up on breaking you. Yeah, I have never broke like a checkpoint just because I am that incredibly clumsy. So I guess the checkpoints just don't really be broken by me. And I can respect that. Yup! Yeah, okay. And another thing, I kinda like playing this game with the D-pad than analog stick. Yeah, I think it doesn't really make much of a difference, but I guess it's just performance for this type of style of game. Okay. Go down here. Knock out Mr. Skeleton Man. You. Again. Get rid of his twin brother. I'll dig anything up. Break his skull. And Punter. Yes, I think Shovel Knight and Wario will kind of get along just because they're both kind of greedy men. So, works out perfectly. Kill you. However, I'm not gonna be surprised if that would have killed me. Okay! This is where I get extremely nervous, because once that animation kicks in, I go right through him. Thank you for taking yourself out. There you go. Alright. Do. You get this diamond. You. Come on. And ow! Okay, got it. Get this little gem. Grab you. Alright. And you. Stomp, stomp, stomp. Okay, cool. I'm kinda like, I got to the point I rarely kinda die on most level of this game, but hey, it's me, anything can happen. Tell from male and female from the armor perspective. So I guess there's no point in the Shovel Knight Black Knight swaps, I guess. I'm not sure. Right, I'm not reading none of the text. Yoink, yoink. Ow. Doink. Yep. Yoink. Come on. It's like you're not even trying. And there we go. Only got hit once. Sweet. And we got 1,000. Where's my bottle of water? Because that's needed right now. That works. We must save him! What did I put? Okay, Katzer. Adiop! Oh, that was a good nap. Dig you up. And we leave. Ugh. Here. Oh, it's no weapons. You have enough to worry about lately. Oh, we have enough to worry about lately without everyone swinging swords around. Oh, haha, there's no weapon, just a shovel. You may enter then, and don't forget. I hate you already, pal. I really do. Anyway. I did not want to talk to you. I don't want to talk to you! Oh. When I talk to this guy. Some music sheets. Hey, guess what we have? Music sheets for you. I'll show the music sheets later. Well, if I get all of them. Now, let's see. I got 6,000, so I guess I'll buy a meal ticket. Yeah, this guy gives away meal tickets. Gives you, well, meal tickets to give to him. He makes what's his food and it's a killer sandwich. It's an odd reason I get more health. This one gives magic to do wallets. I don't have a single one on me. Alright, why not? I'm gonna come down here though. To play a little game. Oh nah, you ain't suspicious whatsoever. That's 1,000. Just have to play a little game. We gotta get a good score of, I think the high you can go to get everything you need is like 200. Yup. Yeah, you just jump, hit the bottles to the panels. Fine. I'm not real good at this, so it's gonna be fun. Dip, come on. Alright. Oh god. Here comes all the screw-ups. Okay, 237. That's not bad. Yep, and we get another meter sheet. Sweet. Next. Actually, let's go over here. Trouble accolade. Trouble king. Okay, where you get? Oh yeah, chalices. I'm gonna buy one chalice. I don't need another one now. Here, we'll get another one. That's it. I know where most of them are. It says I never really try to get all of them, just because some are stuck behind ridiculous things. So I'm pretty sure I can get magic. Or do I really need to have a relic first? Oh, see? I guess I have to talk to her twice to pull that off. Nice, let's get out of town.